All right, guys, welcome back to EMC. I'm with my boy Sonny right here, and we're here with two really special cars.
We are starting to sell cars.
Consignment only, specialty cars?
Yes, really rare, limited edition.
Fixed up.
Yeah, and two cars we have here are the Lotus 260 Cup car. Dude, this is like a street race car, literally.
I started this thing up earlier and it sounds, it sounds kind of crazy.
It is pretty crazy.
I can't wait until we test drive it.
This is a super lightweight car. And the other car behind Ryan is the E46 M3 CSL. This is sport lightweight.
This is the old G daddy-o.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, this is one of my favorite cars in the world, man.
Yeah. One of the rarest of all the M3s. It's a grail, okay? Yeah.
And I gotta say, this car by itself is in immaculate condition. The interior was nicer than yours.
It is. Yeah. It was nicer than mine. I kind of regret selling mine, but listen, these two cars, Ryan and I, we're gonna go take it for a test drive, let you guys know how we feel. We're gonna have some fun. Keep watching till the very, very end. But before we go for the test drive, I just wanna say, we got the new Coach jackets in, a little bit shorter this year on the design, but this is the black and black. And don't worry.
This is nice, where's mine?
Don't worry, I was gonna say, we got yours. It's a gray one, gray with white stitching. That's coming very soon, so look out for those. Now let's go for a test drive.
Let's go, bro.
A word from your EMC president, Sonny Boy. 12月21号, EMC 圣诞派对, 就会在EMC总部。 12月4号到12月20号 这是我们EMC 圣诞节活动，我们会有很多很多抽奖活动，然后也有一个赛车模拟器的比赛。只要你们购买我们最新的秋冬系列的衣服，你就有资格拿到两个券。第一个券就是让你参加赛车模拟器的比赛，第二个券就是让你来到我们12月21号的EMC 总部 Christmas Party 赛车模拟器的大奖，Number 1 就是EMC 钢圈19到22寸 Your Choice 锻造的EMC Wheels Baby， 第二名、第三名当然还有很多其他的奖品，有很多不同的品牌有来支持赞助，我们还有黄金送钻石，然后还有 GoPro， 想要知道更多资讯，快点上我们 EMC 的 IG 还有脸书 for more information。 We are in the mood for giving back because it's Christmas time. It's the holidays. 继续支持EMC. Now back to your regular schedule programming.
E46 M3 CSL. Oh yeah. Oh, the intake sound is what I missed about this car. 20年的车子，但是还是蛮爽的。 Completely stock. 这台车子完全没有改，原汁原味。它内装的状况比我之前的 CSL 还要帅，干净很多。 进气声音，可以听到吗？Oh my god, it's very nice.
This is the Lotus Cup 260. It is loud, it revs high, and it goes. Man, this thing, holy shit. Basically like a little race car for the road.
CSL, man, 原汁原味，但是还不错。
Yeah.
You gonna have some fun. You gonna have some fun.
Okay, let me go try this.
Okay.
is like so loud.
我们是来卖车的，不是来飙车的。 但刚刚 开心一下嘛，要爽一下嘛， right? 这台车子我觉得还是不错，非常非常的不错，限量的。这台我记得我买的时候，台湾当初只有不到20台，我不知道现在有在进几台了。可是这台车子我觉得非常值得收藏，它是在 M Series 里面最屌、最顶尖的一个轻量化 Coupe Sport Lightweight， 这就是 CSL。 那 CSL 比普通的 M3、E16、M3还轻差不多100多公斤，可是它这里面有赛车椅，门板都是碳纤维的，隔音板都没有，所以它会比较吵一点。它的屁股 ducktail 这个 duck bill 超级帅的，那它的 front bumper 也是不一样，然后它有 carbon fiber 很多不同的碳纤维的 components。 它的 suspension 我记得避震也是不一样的，刹车也不一样，然后当然它的钢圈，然后它比较低一点。这台车子是第一款 M3， 这个车顶是碳纤维的。So this car is really really special. There's no sunroof here. 你看它后座左右边的这个门板也是碳纤维的。然后 what something is really cool is that 如果我按这个。 它后面的那个窗户，你有看到吗？会自己打开。对，它会自己打开。That's really cool. This car can be a daily car， 可以每天开的，还是舒服的。虽然有这个同椅，可是这个同椅不会让你很不舒服，刚刚好。可是我跟 Alex 比较偏大一点，所以我们的肩膀会 ，you know， we're a little bit oversized for this car， but overall the size is good. This car is still a brilliant car. 20年都可以这样子开。然后它重点是它这个进气声音，这个进气声音好听。哇，每次过3000多4000 RPM 的时候，那个声音就很扎实。Where's
Ryan?
Oh, Ryan 应该已经 he's gone.
要习惯，真的要习惯。可是天雨路滑会怕，会 Oh my God， this thing like，woo，this in like a proper dry day twisties， or like at 力宝，man fuck， 我感觉这妈油门都不用松了，好黏哦 ，and it just revs and revs and revs。 应该有到将近9000转吧 ，Lotus 永远都是这样子 ，right？ 它没有一定要把马力做得很大 ，right？ 它用一些 weight reduction， 它用一些short wheelbase， 对不对？然后 aerodynamics 去克服它马力不足的地方，然后让它觉得说 it doesn't feel like it's 250 horsepower， you know？ This thing feels like you gotta respect it. It feels like there's a lot of power on tap. You don't feel like it's only 250 horsepower.
SMG， 我觉得这个变速箱见仁见智，有些人喜欢，有些人不喜欢。我其实是喜欢的那一派。如果你开手排的话，有的时候 ，you know that's kind of like the way it is. I'm not the best manual driver, but when I'm driving this car, it does have a little bit of fun. 然后我觉得它这个 gear lever 是。 Even 现在的992 GT3， 他们的 style 都有点变成像这样子。It looks like a manual. There goes Ryan.
There goes.
Around the twisties， 我们今天来深坑这边，其实就代表这个车子完全没有改过，我都还可以这样子开。It says a lot about BMW M cars. I really think BMW M cars are amazing. 所以这台车子就在我们 EMC 总部 ，right? It's gonna be on display. 是我们朋友的一台车子。He is taking care of this car immaculately, outside, inside, pristine, beautiful. It's good. It's good to go.
我等一下回去 EMC 总部再讲一下。说实话，我都有点小心动。我之前有点后悔把那个 CSL 卖掉，现在又有一台 CSL 来到我们 EMC。如果你再改一个 KW 避震，我以前也是改 KW， 再改一个 FI 排气管，这个声音会更好听，然后这个 suspension 会更扎实一点，再加上 EMC wheels。Alright, see you guys in a bit.
Okay, yeah.
Alright,
now I can get out.
You have fun?
Oh, 我这个没有你那么简单下车 ，OK？ 你要等我一下。
Yeah. Hey, wait, you gotta show them bring the steering wheel.
I did do that.
You did do that.
Okay, that's what we did.
Well, that's the cool thing about that car is that it has a detachable steering wheel.And I actually got a couple of those for my Porsches.
That's gonna be cool. I want to see these.
Yeah, but hey, what'd you think?
Well, I mean, I already said what I needed to say inside the car. Okay. it was a little bit rainy, but it was, wow. I mean, this car, like, it's awesome.
Yeah.
you know?
So. And the aero, God, when I was driving behind you,
yeah.
The ass looks so good, and yeah. The wing looks so good. And you know what? When I was in front of you, the hood scoop, dude, that looks so badass.
Yeah, so it sounds like a
dude.
What the?
Yeah, when I was behind you, it was like, wah, bah, 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 bah. If you guys saw in the vlogs, you know what we're talking about.
Jesus, man. I mean, yeah, that was something else.
Really cool car, really beautiful car. But I just do want to talk about the E46 M3 CSL. Alex was in the car with me.I pushed it as hard as I could on a light rainy day. We slid around a little bit. I think the suspension is top notch right now. I can feel the bushings are still very healthy. The drive, the tranny, the SMG, all good. Engine, dude, the intake, when it's like past 3,000 or 4,000 RPM, that's why the CSL is so different from the regular M3.
Preach, bro.
Both of these are collector's cars.
And you don't really see these on the market very much because people who have it hold on to it for a long time, right?
Exactly.So if you guys are into really rare cars, limited edition cars, track ready cars, we got some stuff right here at EMC.
And if you want like a EMC tip, this car costs about the same as maybe like a new M3, right?
Yeah.
You're gonna lose a lot of money on a new M3 though.
Yeah.
This car you will not lose money on. So yeah.
It's a good investment.
Obviously your money is yours to do what you want, but think aboutdepreciation, right?
Exactly. But kind of the same goes for the Lotus. I think the same kind of goes for the Lotus. I mean,
depreciate
on that won't be that bad because it's already depreciated.
And it's already at a very attractive price.
It's a super attractive price. Right. Anyway, EMC, we're here.
You guys want to know the prices, you guys want to know the details, give us a call, look for Tommy or Ying.
Yes.
And call in and see what's up, all right?
All right, man. But last but not least, I'm going to do a giveaway again, okay? We're going to be giving away two lucky winners.One for the black jacket and one for the gray jacket. So comment down below and spread the love, share, hit like, subscribe. Peace out.
Let's go.